Welcome back to the, I was going to say VCR series, no, it's a different thing. Hello everybody, and welcome back to Zizzle Zizzle, the channel, the YouTube channel, and point the camera over here. Now, I want the people watching to guess what's inside this basket. you'll probably know if certain things happen, but if you don't, then it's my roommate, brother, whatever, Mr. Cat. Here he is. Boy, you are one heck of a boy. Now, this video is just how you get a boy. Boy. Alright, so this is Mr. Cat. he's a feral Mr. Cat. I'll put him back in the basket. You don't see it. Yeah. Alright, yeah. So he'll stay in the basket for now. Anyway, whatever he does shall be the main idea. Anyway, I just must think of something. Such as how to eat a cat. So, this video is called How to Eat a Cat, so I'm sorry it took so long for you to get up to the part where you can see how to eat a cat. So, oops, I have an apartment on the third floor, technically. Can't do the lobby. So boy, I didn't open this again. But now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take something. Camera, don't follow me. I'm gonna get something. For just this few seconds, and knife, and a fork. And coming back, I'm back. So, what I have here, fork, knife. And now, I just keep these here for the fact when I cook the boy. So, hold on, I need to carry him a little bit. Don't follow me, camera. I still don't need you to follow me. It's been a few hours, and I need to come back to get the top, but now I have cooked boy. He's still moving, but now he's cooked. So now, I'm back with my cooked boy. Now I shall prepare to eat this boy. Now, I've done this before, but I just want to make a YouTube video about it. So, Ellen allows this to be a very private thing from the viewers. Cameron, please look away. This is going to be very bloody. Again, sorry for the fact that I keep not being on this camera screen. Oh, it's delicious. Alright. He just grew back. I don't know. There's a thing where he can instantly grow back after being eaten. But I'm done. And now I have to say, shout out for the boy. Please clap for him. The end.